as the world's biggest public art exhibition, and it's coming to Northern Ireland this summer. It's called Cloud Parade, and it'll see hundreds of brightly coloured fiberglass cars, placed in cities, towns, and villages across the province. Mark
McCartney
with more.
Here come the puns.
Summer is always parade season in Northern Ireland, but Cloud Parade is like nothing we've seen before. It's a cultural, or cultural, event that has a Northern Ireland's identity and our community. Cloud Parades have been held in dozens of cities across the world, including New York, London, and Paris. First of all, though, UTV would like to apologise. Because I'm going to book this story for every pun that I just read out of
Paul, I know you've got one.